Hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. Everybody's favorite tech conglomerate is more than just the developer of the world's most popular search engine. It's an empire of gadgets and gizmos, and is always looking to the future. Through the semi-secretive Google X, now known simply as X, and its parent company, Alphabet Inc., Google is ready to change the future with these 10 incredible products. Now before we get started, do you know what else is incredible? If you subscribe and click the bell, you can be notified automatically whenever we upload a new video. At the end, if you enjoyed the video, then give it a like and leave a comment, because we love hearing from and engaging in conversations with you. Number 10, self-driving cars. Yeah, it seems like every company is on the self-driving bandwagon, and in 2009, even Google began working on its own self-driving automobile. 7 years later, the project was placed under Waymo, Alphabet Inc.'s own autonomous car development company, to go up against manufacturers like Tesla Motors and Toyota. Each company has its own version of the self-driving implementation. Now it's just a matter of who will launch en masse to the public. Though Tesla may be ahead of the game, Waymo is still working through kinks with a hopeful market release in 2020. Number 9. Google Glass. Yeah, I know, Google Glass isn't a new concept in the sense that we haven't seen it before. In fact, it saw public sales in 2014 before being pulled from development due to customer criticism and legal concerns. That doesn't mean Google Glass is dead, however, and you can bet you'll be seeing it reemerge anew. According to Tony Fadell, the former Apple exec heading the project, Google Glass will be re-released when he deems it absolutely perfect. Number 8. Cancer Detecting Pill. The battle against cancer is one that many companies have opted to take on, Google being one of them. Within the labs of X, Google researchers started working on a pill full of magnetic particles that would travel a patient's bloodstream in search of afflicted cells. Acting as a detailed roadmap to the human body, the particles would transmit data back to a wearable sensor for real-time reports on cancer development or remission. Revealed in 2014, the pill was projected for real-time use within a decade. Number 7. Google Brillo and Weave. Joining in on the concept of the Internet of Things, or the internetworking of our devices and abodes, Google aims to introduce Brillo. The operating system, believed to be launching under Android, will work alongside Weave to allow devices within your home to talk with one another. While Brillo serves to redefine the current interface of the Internet of Things, Weave will expand the concept beyond just appliance to smartphone communication. Google wants everything in your home to talk to and function off one another, creating a seamless smart home experience. Number 6. Google Wing. Though Amazon has already launched Amazon Prime Air, Google wants to encroach on the territory in a more philanthropic way. Revealed in 2014, rather than offer airdrop delivery for customers in need of their immediate shopping fix, Google's Project Wing, developed in the secretive X Labs, is designed for the intention of emergency relief drops. But shoppers will also be able to benefit from the service. At its unveiling, Wing weighed approximately 18 pounds, but could only manage a total of 22 pounds, so plan to shop light. Number 5. Space Elevator. No, this really isn't a play on words. It's really an elevator that would travel through Earth's atmosphere to an anchoring point somewhere in space. The concept emerged in 1895 with Russian scientist Konstantin Tsiolkovsky, who found inspiration in the Eiffel Tower. Google is just one of several companies that want to realize this game-changing idea, but the project was put on hold when it was determined no one had manufactured carbon nanotubes or the strong carbon-based material needed for cabling longer than 1 meter. Number 4. Talking Shoe. Personally, we think far too many things talk to us these days. There's Siri, Cortana, Google Assistant, Alexa, and how can we forget just people in general? So we're a little on the fence about shoes that will not just talk to us, but also make us feel bad about our inactivity. Revealed in 2013 as part of Google's Art Copy Code, an initiative to merge new technologies with existing brands, the talking shoe can serve as a rather rude motivational coach or, as its intended purpose, appeal to large brands like Nike and the athletes associated with them. Number 3, Google Smart Contact Lens. Consider this the new age of wearable technology. Just as the name implies, the project is a contact lens with a rather specific purpose, testing blood glucose levels in diabetics. Rather than deal with pesky and inconvenient tests, the lens will be outfitted with sensors that can test glucose levels through tears and offer an early warning via small LED lights. Google also aims to link the innovative lens with a handheld monitor where data can be transmitted and read in real time. Number 2, Makani Power. In 2013, Google joined the search for the most viable means of clean energy when it acquired Makani Power. Within the X Labs, the Makani team produced an airborne wind turbine known as the Energy Kite that, like a fixed wind turbine, would circle the air, using the wind to produce electricity to power an attached grid. The Makani team aims to replace towering turbines, which are built as tall as 393 feet, and provide a lower-cost, easier-to-install solution. One kite, at least of the current design, is expected to produce 600 kilowatts of power. Number 1. Project Loon. This ambitious project within the X Labs aims to launch high-altitude balloons outfitted with the capability to create a wireless network accessible by even the most remote regions. As the name implies, it's an insane concept, but should it ever get off the ground, it could do more than simply expand the reach of the internet. During times of duress or natural disasters in a region, the balloons would ensure a stable 4G LTE network to help coordinate relief efforts and keep people from feeling isolated. Thanks for watching. The future's looking interesting, right? Remember to give the video a like, leave a comment about which one of these product developments you thought was the most interesting, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell to be automatically notified whenever the team at Top 10 Archive uploads a new video. And oh look, there's a couple of more videos you could watch. Just click on one of them.